Yo, what's going on, guys? Like you're here, and wait a minute, wait a minute. Did you guys just see that fast-ass Predator missile, that triple? I could have probably had a five man, but that guy stole my kill. I thought that was a grenade, but whatever. This gameplay is just has an amazing start, as you see by the title. I'm gonna jump into my commentary topic in a little bit, but look at this. Oh my, I'm just picking up. Oh my gosh, I'm picking up multis and freaking triples everywhere. But I do die off a second payload, unfortunately. And there was one fail in this game I realized in the beginning. I'm using a strafe run. I have no idea why. I guess it was just a fail, and I'm using something a bit different. The P90 with assault is just amazing on this map. For some reason, you know, it's a really kind of close quarters map, and it really works out great. But the strafe run kind of messed me up. I probably could have had way more kills, but I also did choke in the middle, as you guys will see. But anyway, I'm gonna jump into my commentary topic really quick. This game, I was, you know, basically using the P90 extensor fast mag, extended mags, not fast mags. It's pretty much the best setup on the P90 when running assault, and it was just an overall good gameplay. I got 153 kills, and it had an amazing start. I mean, I was beating the score the whole game, like I said, my 200 plus, that's what you want to be doing. I was beating the score until like 100 and something points. We kind of messed up and let them cap B, but man, it just got messed up. I started to choke, I died by RPGs, I couldn't get on a streak, died off a lot of payloads, but I cut that part out just to keep it as entertaining as possible. And as you guys see, look at that guy, this guy with the RPG. And hope you guys do enjoy this gameplay. Let's aim for 150 likes for this 150 kill game. I'd really appreciate it, and you guys really seem to be loving MW3, so I'm gonna keep bringing it to you along with the usual Black Ops sometimes. But yeah, about my commentary topic is not by the title, but my commentary topic is not really a topic, but I'm gonna tell you, ask you guys what you guys want to see from me. I mean, I have a G36 double assault mod with 169 kills. Kind of failed the 200, and I've been failing the 200 really hard. I also have 111 kills with G36 at 108 points, and the whole enemy team left the game. So it was like in 6 or 5 minutes, and then the whole enemy team just left the game. I'd be happy to bring you guys that, talk a little bit about dash borders in this game. And there's also been a lot of hacked lobbies, and I just get out of the maps on a lot of them, and that was pretty fun. Let me know if you guys ever get into a lot of hacked lobbies in MW3. I don't think Xbox does, but I'm pretty sure PS3 does a lot. But yeah, back to the things. I have a let me know what you guys want to see tomorrow, because since this is going up Monday and it's assault, I will be bringing you guys a specialist gameplay tomorrow. And I'm sorry I talk so fast. That's something I'm going to be trying to improve on. I know my friend SV tells me to stop talking fast a lot. So really about that, what would you guys like to see tomorrow? I'm gonna be either uploading 121 kills PP90 triple moab on Arcaden, or 130 kills UMP triple moab quad fail on Arcaden. So let me know which one you guys want to see. Or would you guys rather see 130 something kill specialist on C-Town with the P90, a double moab? Just leave in the description what you guys would want to see. Not description, leave in the comments below which gameplay you guys would want to see. I mean, I'd be happy to bring any. And that's pretty much it about that. Just leave your comments down below, because I'm kind of confused on what I want to upload. Should I rather upload assault more or specialist? I'm going to try and be mixing it up with assault and specialist. I have a lot of gameplays, and I'm just trying to stack even more. And just trying out some different guns also, like that G36 gameplay you guys heard about. I'm going to be going for some M4A1 gameplays, some Type 25, maybe M16 gameplays, and just stuff around that, maybe some MP5 mobs and stuff. So if you guys do enjoy this gameplay, remember to leave a like and subscribe. Just trying to hit 150 likes for this game. Follow me on Twitter if you haven't. Hope you guys do enjoy my new background, by the way. I'll put the designer's link in the description. Go sub, check him out, and he does a lot of great backgrounds, so if you need one, just ask him. You have to be like 100 subs or something, I'm not really too sure, but just go look at his channel and look at some of his portfolios and stuff. And that's pretty much it about the gameplay. Hope you guys did enjoy. You know, Bootleg, not really my favorite map. It's really hard, you die a lot. And that's pretty much it. I rambled on, and hope you guys did enjoy the gameplay for the last time, and I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna throw in a song from the Logic mixtape, and always it'll be in the description. So peace out, guys. Like you.
$1 million deal. When I was younger, I would wonder how $1 million feel. And for real, it feel like I ain't even broke a seal. Cause when you drop hits, they want you to pick up the bill. Now my life is in Maryland, my heart is in Chicago. New York state of mind, but out LA, man, that's where I go.
when I need to lay this shit down. So much on my mind, that's the reason I'm spitting now. Finally running the game and everybody tripping now. But I can give a damn, I got they bitches tripping now. More where we sipping now. Yeah, we came a long way. I know a lot of people thought they never see the day that we get big like Notorious. Cause we battle like warriors in a state of euphoria. My team is so fucking glorious. So I'ma love life while you live life. Cause I ain't perfect, but I do my best to live it right, yeah. Should've took the time to understand the world, but I was just too busy trying to understand them girls. I never told anyone, but I asked my ex to marry me. A couple months later, the bitch buried me. And I know what y'all thinking, logic, there's still hope. Keep your chin up, motherfucker, ain't no reason to mope. Plus you got a lot of money and your music is dope. What's all the money in the world if your heart's still broke?